Buildings actually consume about 40% of all the energy in the United States. And so if we want to make a big impact on climate change, then that's really where we should be addressing our efforts on how we can make the energy consumption in buildings lower while maintaining a very good level of comfort for users within the buildings.
Basically, what we're doing is making buildings need less energy for cooling and therefore reducing their carbon footprint, but also making buildings more comfortable.
So there are many buildings from the 1950s, 1960s that maybe were not so well designed in terms of environmental performance, but also we want to look at contemporary buildings that are going up, and so basically the technology that we are developing will kind of be applicable to both.